I guess Roger Smith was the founder of this chain of hotels, of which this is the last existing one. But he doesn't manage this particular hotel. That would be the father of John Knowles. I don't know what Mr. Knowles' first name is, though.
It's James.
James Knowles.